This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta move something.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
Okay.
Y'all some drama queens for real. It's all good, though.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Justin Okerstrom golf video. Today, we are on my home course in Prior Lake, Minnesota at the Wilds. And today the course is looking amazing. I've already played the front nine. I'm giving you guys a 9-hole course vlog here, and the course is looking amazing. We have some sort of open. I'll let you guys know at the end of the video, but some sort of open is being played right now. So the whole course is just looking so pure right now. It's green. The fairways are amazing. The tee boxes are amazing. The greens are the best part of this course so far. They're just playing super fast. It's looking great, you guys. So hope you guys are ready for this vlog. We're gonna see what we can shoot. I'm hoping to stay even. If not, get my best and do like a +2 or +3. I'd be happy with, because that means that we're making progress. But we're gonna get this going and we're gonna get started. So thanks for following along, guys. This is hole 10. Let's get it going. Thank you. Okay, so currently, after five holes, we are sitting at one over, which is amazing because I believe after the first hole, we were one over, and then through the second hole, and then on the third hole on that par five, I ended up birdieing, which is awesome, and got me back to even. So that's cool. So far, you guys, I am playing really well. You know, even when I've had bad shots on this video, I've corrected them and I've been able to come back and, you know, make putts. And you guys know my putting has been terrible. And so far, I'm really happy with my game. And, you know, we got four holes left. You know, those holes are going to speak for themselves. But my golf game is looking great and I'm hoping to continue it. We're hoping to, you know, either, like I said, I wanted to shoot +2 or +3. That's what I wanted to, that was my goal. But, you know, anything better, I'm not going to complain. So I appreciate you guys following along. Hit that like button for me being at +1 through 5. That's amazing. I have not done that through any video that I've posted yet. So like the video. Let's get this video, I don't know, like 100 likes, because, you know, we're still starting out. And share this video, guys. Share my account. Let's blow me up. And I'm hoping that I can continue to put out good content for you guys, and that I can, you know, go travel and play other golfers and get better content for you guys. So I appreciate you guys' love and support. And let's see what these next four holes have in store for us. Let's go.
Okay? You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
Okay.
Okay?
And you?
Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying to see if it'll work out here, and I know that it's not.
I'm already known as the GOAT. Can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed a